I've learned to let go.
Some parent to
cross, but it's nailed to my cross and crucified all that I've held on to be awaiting, anticipating a touch such as yours. False affection, a spark.